Clackamas County nearly escaped another disaster a few weeks ago. A wildfire in the Redland area resulted in evacuations and threatened homes. While fire crews got the blaze under control, many of us were shocked that our community is facing fires so early in the year. This event took many of us back to the destructive wildfires of last September and is a stark reminder that wildfire will again touch our community. The question isn't if it will happen, it's when it will happen. In the county, we are preparing for the next fire and other natural disasters, and we are asking you to do the same. It takes a community to prepare, and we need your help. Take this time to protect your home by creating defensive spaces, such as a buffer between your home and the surrounding grass, trees, shrubs, or wildland areas. Sign up for public alerts at clackamas.us/DM to be informed of evacuations. Make a plan and pack a go kit in case you have to evacuate. In the coming months, we will ask you to provide input on updates to the county's emergency operations plan and to share ideas on how we can better communicate with our rural residents and those who do not have access to the internet. Our community is so resilient. We're strong. Together, we will be ready the next time disaster strikes. Thank you for joining me. I will see you soon.